That's all you have anymore. matter. Well, yeah. Living over there.
Hey!
Side. trouble if they keep doing that. Second started to beat up their second, so some of their second started to come out and the first started to go to make sure they could win the game, even though they were up by 5 tries.
So, are you guys running 2 teams?
Yeah, yeah.
Were you only one zone?
I think so.
Yeah, we just don't have an hour.
Yeah, there are some clubs that are struggling. It's like the Montreal Barbarians. Their women's team, mm-hmm. are made up of 3 clubs. Well, our problem is Quebec's only just lifted the mask mandate yesterday.
Yeah, because I went to my college in Quebec and I walked in the door from there and it's like, the mask was okay in trouble. And then I saw it on the news and it finally got lifted.
Yeah.
Enjoy our freedoms while we have
it. Yeah, so it's just with some schools, there's been no after school activity.
Yeah.
So you can't put the elementary school, the high school teams together. And the junior program struggle.
It's nice that they got it in the game last year at the end of the year.
We had a touch and a 10. He's gonna back it up, but this question is what high tackle?
I think the first guy was good. The second guy is a duck down, make contact with the others.
Yeah, but he's bringing it back to your guy diving over and getting the ball.
Poochie Mama.
Yeah, because I went out for the boys' training Thursday. I had 40 at training, which is too much for one team, but not enough for two.
Want to make sure everyone has 44 on the final registration day.
Yeah,
the limit is 44. We hit 44.
We did, yeah.
I was probably the 44th registering. About 9 o'clock Friday night.
Yeah, it's been known to happen.
But we then picked up another 5. Fuck 5 with 10. It's like we got a team and a half here. And some guys think couldn't make it.
There's going to be so many things in the way. Groups there.
Yeah.
As
soon as your guy went to the ground, our guy can go over and grab it.
Yeah, but then he was on his feet when he first grabbed it.
But he was on his feet the whole time. Unless the first guy in pushed his head to the ground.
So many bodies, so he didn't see anything.
Yeah. And this guy can't kick. Why is he doing that? Oh. He must be holding the ball sideways.
Thank God you're able to say.
Oh, I knew we were coming here. Not straight.
Thank you.
Well, you gotta think, we used to practice with smooth balls. If you can hold on and pass the smooth balls, these grippy ones would be nothing.
Exactly. The game balls are always much better than
game
balls.
If you have the money, the game balls are brand new. You get used a couple of games, then become practice balls.
I am now. Yeah. harsh.
Loto.
There she is now, 37 years old.
Yeah.
was at Brent. I was at Brent on Thursday. Brent, I just about died. I played me down COVID. I had one and a half.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
Oh, I meant like the whole thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. blue spirit now!
Hey!
Thank you. Let's go, Lewis. We're going to give it right back to you now.